China has launched the Zhongxing-11 communication satellite from the Xichang Satellite Launch Center in southwest China's Sichuan Province. The satellite was launched using a Long March 3B rocket at 6 minutes past midnight Beijing time on Thursday. Zhongxing-11 will mainly be used as a commercial communications service satellite for users in the Asia-Pacific region. It marked the 176th launch of China's Long March series of rockets.